Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let's pray. Benediction, God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless.
Christine.
Thank you.
Who's that? Ah, Christine. Oh, isn't that beautiful?
Thank you. engine today, and none of them have been ours.
Now, don't panic, Jess. I'll think of something.
Well?
We'll pretend we're an act.
Oh, come on, Howard. That's the first good idea you've had today.
Hit it!
What is this?
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting those funny little people. Takes me back to our senior prom. You remember, Jessica?
Yes, I remember, Howard. I remember it took us all night to find it.
But, Jess, I...
No more excuses, Howard. Now that we're married...
Don't stop.
Oh,
I'm
sorry.
This can't be love. I guess no. This is spell. My head is not in the sky.
Thank you.
us today.
And we'd like to thank their guests for being such a nice audience.
But it's getting late, and we have to find our own reception. Come on, Jessica, let's go. Wait!
Now what?
I knew that bride looked familiar. I finally figured it out. Joe's Pool Hall! Hey, everybody. I knew the bride when she used to rock and roll.
I knew the bride when she used to rock and roll. I knew the bride when she used to rock and roll.
What?
I'm just
Okay, here we go. One, two, and three. Score. Okay, Heidi Micro. All right. And all single guys to the dance floor, please. Let me repeat that. All single guys. Guys, this is the last time you're gonna see those beautiful legs of hers. Go ahead. Hey, can you guys see back there? Hey guys, turn on. Come on, guys. What happened to the teeth, Greg? Okay, this is what I need. I need the guy who caught the guard and the girl who caught the bouquet to the dance floor. Garter goes, better the luck for the bride and the groom. Now if she slaps you, you gotta stop. Hey, let's cheer them on, folks.